I am proud to state that my government has turned a new leaf in ushering in unprecedented reforms and rolling the welfare carpet to the doorstep of the deprived section by empowering them economically, politically and socially. We have put in place an impeccable delivery mechanism of welfare schemes in the form of village and ward secretariats, and at the same time I am very happy to say that we have fulfilled 90% of our promises made in the manifesto in the first year itself and are taking the state on the welfare path. On the 129 promises made by government, my government has fulfilled 77 and 39 are in the pipeline, and the rest will be implemented in due course. However, we have implemented 40 new schemes which were not there in the manifesto. Yes, our efforts are blossoming and bearing fruits. Education, healthcare, agriculture and welfare have been given prominence in my governance, and Chief Minister Y.S. Jagan Mohan Reddy has been very meticulous in planning of every scheme to the last details, which has helped in the financial assistance going directly into the bank accounts of the beneficiaries without any pilferage or middlemen. Thus, I firmly believe the very purpose of the welfare schemes is fully justified. The welfare schemes are the outcome of the 3,640 kilometers Padayatra covering 134 constituencies of the 13 districts in a span of over 14 months, during which time people of various sections have vented their plight and their small needs to Y.S. Jagan Mohan Reddy, which were translated into promises that found place in the manifesto. My government has spent 42,000 crores benefiting 3.98 crore people under various schemes during the year. The entire amount was transferred to the beneficiaries' accounts as unencumbered accounts, which does not allow the banker to deduct the money for any old dues of the beneficiaries. Education. The welfare in education, being with the Amma body, where the mother is incentivized for sending her children to school, and my government is the first and the only one to introduce such a measure. ₹6,350 crores at the rate of 15,000 each have been given to 42.33 lakh mothers benefiting 83 lakh children under this scheme. The scheme covers students from class 1 to intermediate. After infusing zeal in the mother to send her children to school, the next immediate need of the child was taken care of by Jagan Anna Vidya Kanuka, wherein kids comprising three pairs of uniform, text and notebooks, bags, shoes and socks are being given as a kit. This has cost 656 crores for 39,70,899 students. The midday meal scheme has been refined by adding taste and variety into the menu, which the Chief Minister had taken personal interest in deciding, in keeping in view the nutrition and other factors in mind. Jagan Anna Guru Mudda, as the scheme is called, cost rupees 1,11,536 crores and about 39 lakh 70,899 students will be testing the generous touch given by the Chief Minister.
Please like and subscribe to Telugu 99 News.
Please subscribe Telugu 99 News.
Hello, na peru Rajiv Dilga. Telugu 99 News ki subscribe cheyandi. Thank you.
Please like, share and subscribe to Telugu 99 News channel. Thank you.
Subscribe to Telugu 99 News.
Hello everybody. Please do subscribe to Telugu 99 News channel.
Please subscribe to Telugu 99 News. Thank you.
Please subscribe Telugu 99 News channel.
Please subscribe to Telugu 99 News.
Telugu 99 News channel ki శుభాకాంక్షలు.
మా ఛానల్ నుండి వచ్చే మరిన్ని అప్డేట్స్ కోసం సబ్స్క్రైబ్ బటన్ ప్రెస్ చేసి పక్కన ఉన్న బెల్ ఐకాన్ ని నొక్కండి.